And the neighborhood where the plane crashed is slowly getting back to normal. Several homes were damaged when the plane went down. Veronica White talked with one of the families affected and the Red Cross.
Cleaning up and picking up the pieces after an airplane crashed in a High Point neighborhood Wednesday.
The wings and that kind of stuff and trees everywhere. So we did have some damage inside our home too. You know, just glad the airplane is gone and, you know, and don't have that to kind of look at.
Kay Yarbrough's was the first home to get hit before it landed in another.
The plane tore through the corner of Kay's home here, through the home behind her, leaving a lot of debris and a huge mess. But today, things are looking a lot better.
Kay says she and her family have a place to stay temporarily thanks to the American Red Cross, who not only helped them with immediate disaster needs, but is keeping in contact with the families days later.
We will continue to stay in touch with them. We talked to them yesterday to assess their needs, and we will continue to follow up with them. And if it's not a service that we can provide, we will help them find referrals.
The Red Cross will continue to provide for the needs the families may have. They say in disaster situations, victims often need help later.
They could be physical needs, but emotional needs as well, especially when we work with small children. Sometimes it's days after an event that things remind them of what they just went through. And so at that point, the emotional support is important. So we always have that contact with our mental health workers.
Right now, the kids and the parents are looking towards the future and getting back home.
You know, we look at our neighborhood as being a real close neighborhood. And, you know, but with time, I think things will get better. And I think after all this is gone, then, you know, things will kind of get back to normal. And I love my neighborhood.
In Guilford County, Veronica White, WXII 12 News.